computer worms can, when affected a computer with computer worm, it can destroy files in the system. This system's files can be destroyed or damaged. Slow down the computer. The speed of computer becomes slow, cause some programs to stop working, and some programs, for example, Office, base, your programming languages or database, etc., will not run or stop their working. Next is adware. Adware is a software which automatically plays, displays, or downloads advertisements on a computer, usually without user's knowledge. Adware is a software which automatically plays and display ads and download the advertisements on the computer which are connected to internet without the user's knowledge, the person who is using the computer. The advertisements can be in the form of pop-up. These advertisements in the form of pop-up means small box advertisements. They record users' behavior on the internet. They record users' behaviors means they find out the interests of the users, and according to interest, they will display ads and can even download other malicious software and also download other malicious software which harm the computer. It may also be in the user's interface on the software or on a screen presented to the user during the installation process. It usually become the user's interface when you are installing a software. When you are installing a software, then these adwares visible. Next is hackers. Hackers, firstly we define what is hacking. Hacking can be defined as the unauthorized use of computer, network and its resources. The unauthorized or unauthorized means the use of computer without the permission or knowledge of the user. The unauthorized use of computer, a computer network and the resources of a network is called hacking. People who indulge themselves in computer hacking activities are called hackers, and people who involve in computer hacking activities are called hackers. Hackers are computer experts. They know each and everything about the computer, who use their expertise for malicious purpose. They use their experience for hacking activities. Hackers steal client or customer information, means their name, their email address, their ID card numbers, credit card details and social security numbers for identity fraud or theft. They can also steal the credit card numbers and social security numbers which may be used for theft or fraud. They may steal passwords passwords of email or social accounts which may be used for hacking. Email addresses which may be used for spamming. Spamming are those emails which are used for advertisements.